One. Oh, hit sharply as this is pulled into right. The kid is there, one away. Wandy, the kid, will get his first shot here. A couple of hits in four trips last night. Well struck, but foul over by the coaching box. Runners leap from first and third. Here's the pitch. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two, but they will not get them both as he beats out the back end and drives home the run from third. 2-0 will get his first shot here, and you can see that average pushing 400 to this point in the season. Pitch outside, the throw. It's offline, but he's out. Gun down trying to swipe the base. Wandy, the kid, will stand in. He reached on a fielder's choice his first time. Now the first pitch. Swing and a miss, 0-1.
Such a good pitch right there, that first pitch changeup. When you can tell a guy's up there all amped up to hit, use that against him.
This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2. Comes set, now the pitch. Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short. The second for one, relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. One hit's all they get. On now to the top of inning number four, and we are tied 2-2. Robbie Baez will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. And here's a ball hit in the air. And that's gonna fall, a base hit.
And it's just the fourth inning here, but he's already given up more hits in this one than he did in his entire previous outing. Whatever he had going on last time out, it ain't happening here.
The 1-1. Out in front as this is in the air toward deep right field. And he'll get over to... Oh, it kicks off his glove. How did he do that? Two runs score. Clint House will step in. He's lined out and grounded out in two trips. He's set, now the pitch. And this is hit well towards the hole. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And he will score as well as the lead is now doubled to four.
The batter,
third baseman. Well, he's hoping to just get out of this fourth inning and maybe try to regroup for the fifth. But this is now eight hits he's allowed already, so you know, he's got to be running out of chances to turn things around.
From the belt, the pitch. Gets him out in front as this is hit in the air down the right field line. We'll reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. So it's two runs on one hit, no errors, and one man left on. Harold Bender will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. Carlos Miranda will stand in. Base on balls his last time. Fooled him there, and a little pop-up to the right side. And quickly, two are gone now here in the visitor's half of the sixth. Wandy, the kid, get another shot. He hit into a double play his last time. First offering on the way. Swung on and taken the opposite way out toward deep left center. And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. Around third and being waved on home. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. And the runner will score from first.
Give that runner credit for first base. Sometimes on a deep fly ball like that, you get caught up either going into a home run trot too early or waiting up to see if the ball would be caught. But he had his head down the whole way, and he's going to come all the way around to score.
Stepping in now, 2-0. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one.
Yeah, he's still sticking with that fastball, but you start to get the sense that it's flattening out just a little bit. That could be a warning sign.
And a strike to even the count, 1-1.
Yeah, that first fastball took off on him a little bit. This is a much better spot.
Here's the 1-1. And that's taken for a called strike two.
Very patient here to start the at-bat. Maybe even a little too patient because now he's down 1-2.
Yeah, and I don't think he's going to get anything better than that to hit.
The 1-2. Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And the catch is made, one away. Dominic McCoy will dig in now. 1-for-2 to this point. Here's the first offering. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground towards short. Throw to first is in time. Blondy the Kid will stand in now in what could be a real make or break situation.
You think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
Now a reach, and he takes a tumble here, but hangs on for the first out.
And let's check this one out again. Look at him stretch out for this thing, and then he's going to tuck into a nice little barrel roll at the end there. That was pretty sweet.
Well, the bats were certainly working in this one, but out of everybody, I'd say this man most deserves to be our top player of the game.
Yeah, he was a thorn in their side all game long. You'll see there, he winds up with a three-hit ball game, and a couple of those were key hits that helped lead his guys to victory.
the show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Clint House will get his first opportunity here, and that average is certainly not where he wants it, down in the 220s to begin the ball game. Here's a fly ball now lifted in the air out to right, and he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Wandy the Kid will get his first cuts here with two gone now and a runner at first. First offering on the way. Foul back. Boss now the pitch. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2. Set, now the pitch. Hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field. Gone! A mistake on 0-2 gets punished, and it's a home run. Two-run shot to straightaway center, and they move on top 4-0.
They've roughed him up for two home runs already, and we're not out of the first round.
Wandy the Kid will try things again. He hit that two-run homer his first time. Way behind that pitch, it's 0-1.
And it looks like he's rebounded pretty well from that rough inning a couple innings back. He put up a zero last time, and he's close to doing it again.
Now a swing and a hard-hit grounder. Pitch on the way. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Nothing across here this half of the inning. Three innings complete. The Rockcats lead it 4-0. Clint House will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. The 1-2. Now a swing and a bouncing ball toward the hole. Retired here, one away. Clay Huddleston will try it again, set down on strikes his first time. He's set, now the pitch. Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right. The Kid is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors and a runner left on. Wandy the Kid will try it again. He homered back in the first inning of this. On the ground towards second.
Right here, on the ball.
Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on. Jared Kolb will lead it off here in the top of inning number 7. Here comes a 1-2. And this is lined into right field, and he's aboard here with the leadoff single. Now a dive in right, but he can't haul it in, and now this is going to be big trouble out there. Clay Huddleston will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out, 0-2 thus far. No walks so far. Here's the 3-2. And this is in the air to straightaway right. We'll see if it's enough to get that runner to third. And he can't track it down. A base hit. Wandy the Kid will stand in here, but before he does, let's take you back to the very first inning. This was a two-run home run right out of the gate that really got these guys off to a fast start. And a base hit, so he goes after the first pitch he sees, and he's on to open up the inning. Albert Maldonado will stand in, one of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far. Now the first pitch. runner goes for second. Pitch misses low. The throw down. And he got him at second on a perfect throw.